memory I have of the bridge was in the 50s, I think it was in 54, they had to close the bridge, and I went to Windsor across the bridge to high school, and because the bridge was closed, and they didn't want to go down around another 10 miles to get to school, they brought this off on the New Hampshire side of the bridge, and we'd walk through, and that was kind of an intriguing event every day, going back and forth across the bridge while they worked on it to reconstruct stuff.